Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Twitch tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to find and use the Mature Audience setting on Twitch. This is actually quite simple. First I open Twitch, and no matter where I am, I just click on my profile picture at the top right and go to the Creator dashboard. Here I switch to the Stream Manager and click on Edit Stream Info. If we scroll down a bit, we will find the option for content classification. Unlike before, the mature audience setting is not just an on and off setting. Here, you have to specify precisely which topics are covered in your stream. For this example, I will now select politics, and we can already see that the corresponding tag has been added to my stream. Now I click on Done, and the setting has been applied. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.